50 electrons are transmitted to the core. After rubbing the core on the bad air, electric charge develops on the core. That's why the small pieces they get attracted towards the core. This is the conclusion of this experiment. Have you understood what is static electric charge? Okay, thank you.